Hi friends, today we will learn how to do a statistical calculation of any save file and how to use the click features and merge features and union features in any save file. First we will add the data MP district. This is the save file of MP districts. As you can see, in attribute table there is a FID, save, district, state and constituency zone. First we will add a field area in square kilometer. Now we will add a perimeter. Now we have to set the data frame properties. We have to calculate the area, then we will go projected coordinate system. We will select 1984 world Mercator. Mercator, click OK. As you can see, click on the area, right click, calculate geometry in square kilometer. As you can see, area is calculated. Now we will calculate the parameter. In kilometer we will calculate. As you can see, the parameter is also calculated. You can is in my previous video I have explained how to export this Excel sheets. You can export from by clicking this export and you can save it as a CSV file. Okay, now I will explain how to use the click feature. First you have to select the particular district. I will select Indore. Okay, now we will use the click feature. Go to the geoprocessing, then click feature, select the input features. Okay, now again select the input feature and click on the OK. You will see your Indore is clipped from the MP district. Okay, you can see your Indore is clipped from the MP map. You can also clip the multiple districts. I will give you the same example. As you will select neighboring. Okay, now we will again go to the clip feature. Click OK. As you will see, there is a problem. We will again do the go to the clip feature, MP district. Okay, as you can see your three district is clipped. Now we will use the different features. Merge feature. Okay, in this tool we can merge the two rasters, two vectors. So then we will go, we will clip one more. Okay, we will clip this vector. Okay, go to geoprocessing. Click OK. Okay, now your vector is created. One is this, and another is three districts. Now we will use the merge selection, merge tool. Click on the merge, clip 3, and we will clip 2. As you can see, your all four districts is merged into one vector file. You can also use the union, you can also use the intersect from this tool. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe and like my videos.